Now Weather with Melissa Hackney on KPBI News 6, your news source for East Idaho.
Good Tuesday morning. Well, when you woke up this morning and looked out the window, or maybe you haven't even yet, you would have seen snow on the ground. And for many people, that is an exciting thing, as we haven't seen much snowfall yet, but we could see a little bit more today. 7 for current temperature in Idaho Falls, 12 in Pocatello. 14 mile per hour winds in Idaho Falls is making that temperature feel like below zero. Taking a look at our satellite and radar map of the region, you can see, like I said, there is still some scattered snow showers in our area, so we still could see a little bit more of snowfall. 21 for our high today in Pocatello, 12 in Idaho Falls, so it is going to be a cold day. Wet temperatures are going to be well below our seasonal averages. We should be somewhere around 31 in Idaho Falls. Overnight lows are also going to be well below -3 tonight in Idaho Falls, 5 in Pocatello. Since midnight, we have been dry in Idaho Falls. There's been a trace of precipitation in Pocatello. Sunrise will be around 7:42 this morning. Then for the lower plain, 50% chance of snowfall, partly sunny skies, 21 for the high in Pocatello, 20 in American Falls. Then for the upper plain, 50% chance of snow showers, partly sunny skies, 9 today in St. Anthony, 10 in Rexburg. Then for the mountains and highlands today, a chance of snowfall, except for we will have snow likely in Jackson, mostly cloudy skies, 14 for the high in both Jackson and in Driggs, 7 in Island Park, 22 today in Malad City. Then tonight for the mountains and highlands, we will still have a chance of snow. It's going to be very cold tonight, -20 in Island Park, very cold, -4 in Driggs, -2 tonight in Soda Springs. We'll have the big goose egg in both Malad City and in Chalice. Then for the lower plain, 30% chance of snowfall, mostly cloudy skies, 5 tonight in both Pocatello and in Blackfoot. We haven't had these cold temperatures for overnight lows in quite some time. Then for the upper plain, 30% chance of snow, mostly cloudy skies, -11 tonight in St. Anthony, -7 in Rexburg. So all the upper plain will be below zero. Then for tomorrow in the upper plain, we're still going to have these cold temperatures, single digits across the board. Yes, these are our daytime highs, 5 in St. Anthony, 6 in Rexburg with mostly cloudy skies. So it's not going to be the most ideal day. Partly sunny skies for the lower plain, also going to be cold. 15 in both Pocatello and in American Falls. So again, another day well below our seasonal average temperatures. Then for tomorrow's forecast in the mountains and highlands, chance of snow, cold temperatures, 7 in Driggs, just 3 for the high in Island Park, 18 in Malad City, all with wind chill values below zero. Then taking a look at our Pocatello 6-day forecast, 50% chance of snowfall on Thursday with a high of 17 degrees. Mostly cloudy skies on Friday with a high of 24 degrees. Then on Sunday, we'll have another chance of snowfall. Then for Idaho Falls 6-day forecast, chance of snow on both Thursday and on Sunday. Temperatures will be warming back up into the high 20s by Sunday.